Oh, did he get in? No. Ranger, stop.
Man, let's get a match. Darn it. Where's my teammate? There's my teammate. There you are. Our match is about to begin, bud. Let's get this. Knock it out. Alright, we gotta find as near as building as we can. We gotta stay close to each other. Yeah, I wish you could get my Discord, man, so you can talk to me. You're in my Discord channel. You just gotta click on the chat. Nearest house is down below. Follow me. Right straight down from us, right here. Get in this house with me, too. We gotta get in this house, man. Got no AKs, no nothing in here. A pair of stinky boots. I don't want. Alright, make sure my gun is loaded. Somebody come in here and start shooting at me. Where you at, home dog? Coming in here. So you gotta come to I-7, man. I don't know why you've been following me. Where I am, man, I'm in these houses. Oh, someone's looted this one. Yeah, this has been lootified. The next one. He's over here somewhere. I'm in these, if you look, man, if you stayed close to me, you could have found me. I'm in these, I'm in I-7 area. already got everything. I just need ARs. I just don't have an AR yet. Looting every one of these houses. See if I find an AR. There's a boom. Freaking. There you are, bud. See me? There you are, right there. I see you, bud. You're right next to me, man. Just seen you. I just seen the arrow. You're, click east, northeast. If you go east, northeast. Look at east, northeast, and look the other direction. That's where I'm at. Don't die, man. I-7 quadrant. That's a lone prime development area. I don't see where you at, man. This is gonna be hard to find you. I see you, dude. I see you. I'm coming up right towards you, man. Stay still. Stay where you are. There you are. Hey, all right. Let's go. You got any ARs or anything, man? I need AR. What you got? Any ARs or anything? No extra AR? Take the car? Alright. Well, I gotta see where we gotta go. Let's see. I need to get some ARs first before we leave this area. Let me find an AR in here, okay? Need to find some ARs. Probably cleaned every one of these houses out, man. Where'd you go? Oh. Yeah, help me find some ARs. Thank you. Hey, there we go. That's what I need. Hey, I need some ammo. I don't even have space for that. What the heck? Oh, I gotta drop something. I got two shotguns. What do I got? I'll drop that. This in the backpack. Alright, I need a AK. I need some ammo here for the AK. Got any ammo? Oh, I got him. There we go. I got some ammo, man. I'm trying to pick up some more health, too, as well. Make sure to pick some health up. Find health that you can pick up. I'm gonna get fully loaded. Thank you. Hey, make sure they don't take our car, man. We gotta go back to that. Alright, toxins are getting released. We gotta go. Alright, we're moving. We're moving. Come on, bud. Alright, give me a second. That's it. Oh, I got two AKs. What do I have? Two AKs. There we go. We're good. Oof. Alright, let's go. I'll make sure I bandage up real quick. I'm gonna use the bandage. Make sure I'm healed. I gotta figure out where we gotta go, and we need to go see where I-7. Hey, we're still good in that town, as long as we go more towards west. West. We should go by. We need to go by, like, Cranberry Town. I think. Or we gotta go west. I'm not gonna use the road. Roads are bad. Roads are always bad, man. Anything in that house? Look at it. In case. Probably been looted. An arrow. Anything? Nope. Alright, we're good. Get out of here. Ooh, there's an AR. Hey, we'll take more of the ammo. Perfect. Alright, what's wrong? Go. Oh. You wanna? Yeah. There you go. Try not to flip this truck car, though. Hey, what's up, Wicked? Welcome to the stream. Ooh, almost flipped it. H6. Go west. Hey, look at that. Let's camp here right now. Camp here because there's going to be a drop down here in a second. Well, actually, it's already dropped. All right, good. We got some more ammo here. All we're good. Right, I heard some shots. I don't know where that came from. Let's go. Where you at, bud? Right, we need to figure out what we're going to do here. For H6, where do we need to be? Yeah, we gotta go more south. Yeah, we gotta go more south, man. Southwest, I think. Chill here, man. I don't know where to go, honestly, in my opinion. How many left? 84 people left? Still G. We're at G7. If we go deeper south, we should stay like towards the middle. All right, we found our spot, man. We're gonna hold off right here. Alright, we're gonna chill right here, man. We're gonna hide our vehicle there. We're gonna chill right here. I think we're in a safe zone. So just chill. Relax. We're gonna relax this whole time, man. Relax, relax, relax. We got a little while ahead. Hey, is that a crate? Yeah, I think it's a crate. Yeah, crate's dropping down right over there, man. Look at that. Should we go get it? Take it. Go take it. Alright, let's go for it, man. You ready? It's too far away. I don't think they'll be already getting it already by now. Somebody almost there. There's somebody watching it right now. Get everything out of it, and we're heading out of here. Oh shit! Oh my god! We're running! Let's go! Let's get the hell out of here! We're getting out of here. We're going back to where we were going before. Whew. All right, we gotta get back to our safe zone, I think. This is our safe zone. We're on G8. G, then 8. Oh, we're pretty good. We're good. We're in a good area. Let me hide this car. Buried in the brushes here. Take the keys out of it. Oh yeah, I need to take the keys. I forgot. Take the keys. I forgot about that. Oh, how do I get to my guns? Oh, I don't want to hold my hands up. Oh, look, look, look who it is. We'll cut across them, go up the mountain. Stop at that house right there. Alright, where the heck is this thing in circle going right now? Circle's going, let's see, we're at G8 still? G8. We need to go more south. Get in. Staying more south. South, southwest, probably. There's a house right there, dude. Let's go. Our shot's being fired to that side. Let's go to that house right up there. We'll chill there. Or we could chill right there, man. Man, let's go to this house over here. What is that down there? Oh, another one. Another armor basket. Let's go. I'll watch the plane. I'll take this. I'll take this. Ooh, a ghillie suit? Alright, we'll take it. Alright. I'm gonna hide in here and build and shoot up. Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. Hit the deck, dude. Hit the deck. Hit the deck. Don't move. You ready? Dude, he saw you. He saw you, bro. I think he saw you through that shit. Lay down, just lay down, just chill and lay down. All right, we need to go to, let's see, G, let's see. I don't know where we need to go, but we need to go up there now. Let's start moving forward, let's go. Go. Come on, push, push, push. Let's go. We gotta start pushing forward, bro. Let's go. We gotta go to our car. Oh, he blew it up, dude. He blew it up. Fucking blew it up, dude. Oh shit. He's right down here, man. Come on. He went that way. Come on, let's go up to that roof house up there. We're in G9 anyway. We're in G9. We're still good. Eleven us remaining. Hit to that building up there. You just need to stay in G9, I think. That kid got sucky ass aim. Holy kid. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. He's up here. He's up here. He's up here. Get in the building. Get in the building. Get in the building. Get in the building. Let's go. Nice. Woo, that was a safe one. I'm bleeding out, bro. No, no. No. We had it. I should have been ready for a gunfight. I should have been ready for a gunfight. Damn, dude. Oh, that's cool, man. We were all bandaging up, man, because we got hit. You got hit real bad. And I took him out, but another guy, I was getting ready to bandage up, and another guy came across. Dang. That's cool, man. We're good. We're good. Hey, we made it to 6, freaking dude. We did pretty damn well right there, dude. We all, dude, I always get to 6, and we end up dying. It's crazy, dude. Invite me up. Yeah, send me an invite. We had the plan going on, man. That's pretty. We had it right there, dude. We had it pretty good. I had a ghillie suit too. Look at those armored places. A ghillie suit. We had it almost. Can't believe that guy was camping in that gas station the whole time when we were up there. That's crazy, dude. That is crazy.